We have some videotape of Mr. Leach's program. All right, now do you want to tell us what we're going to see?
I think what you're about to see is another home in Las Vegas. It seems that tonight is Las Vegas night.
Yeah.
Let's take Vegas apart this evening. You're going to see the home of two gentlemen called Siegfried and Roy, mm-hmm. who are multimillionaires from their performances on stage in
Las
Vegas.
They do magic or circus act type of things?
That's the exact way to describe it.
Yeah.
And what you're going to see is a home that is not really built for the two men, but it's built for their friends.
Mm-hmm. Okay. This is Siegfried and Roy, then. Well, we'll see some of it right now.
Their jungle palace is as lush and spacious as outdoors and filled with collectibles from their world travels. Siegfried's wing has an authentic Italian cappuccino bar and above a hand-painted replica of the ceiling mural from the Sistine Chapel. His breakfast room overlooks the grounds, as does his marble hot tub with 24-karat gold fixtures.
This is my little island where I tried to escape. It's actually my little corner here while I'm escaping and have my ideas. This is my bedroom. As you can see, the ceiling is round.
The hand-painted mural depicts old magician Merlin with his bag of herbs opposite the young magician holding the crystal containing life secrets and bearing a striking resemblance to Siegfried. The entire home is filled with many priceless antiques. They keep a simpler furnished oriental room to unwind after each nightly show. Moving upstairs, a gong marks the start of Roy's wing.
Okay, we'll do a commercial and then we'll come back with Robin Leach and talk more about the lifestyles of the person.